A very convivial area, beautiful camping spot with a great functioning kitchen. If anyone wants to get up there and contribute, all you have to do is get yourself up there and you will find ways to contribute. There's NVDA training, there's training and other associated activities to do with protest action in the area of the mine, Abbot Point coal terminal and the actual mine site. And they're also working towards not just the Adani actions, but beyond that to the Clive Palmer intention of the opening of the Clive Palmer mine and the other ones that are waiting in the wings, and of course fracking in the Northern Territory. So that's a camp with an ongoing agenda, and all they need is people to get up there. And so if you're looking for something to do and you want to get up there, you can stay up there for as long as you wish. You pay a small amount of money for the food, and that's a great way to contribute. So if you need, you can see, look at the Frontline Action on Coal Facebook group. There's a phone number if you want to call the place, I can give it to you. Yeah, thanks.
Thanks, Dick.